Kyle Mounts here with an update on your forecast. Hope you had a great weekend, and we're putting the wraps on February, and it's been quite the month here. We picked up 11.8 inches of snow in Indianapolis, so pretty close to doubling what we would typically see in the month of February, and our temperatures ranged from the coldest low of 0 degrees on February 7th, and then on Sunday, we made it all the way to 61. Unfortunately, we're not going to hold on to that spring-like warmth because we're going to see a cold front that moves through the area. And by the time we get into our Monday morning, temperatures are going to be in the upper 20s to around 30 degrees, and it will be seasonably cooler throughout our Monday. But at least the sunshine is going to be back. We'll have highs in the middle 40s, a little bit of a northwest breeze, though. That's going to hold on, and that's going to keep those feels-like numbers in the 20s and 30s. Check of the 7-day planning forecast. We get into the 50s Wednesday and Thursday, a little cooler again heading into next weekend, but it looks like a dry stretch of weather, pretty well needed here after the rain we picked up this weekend.